Good morning, Triton, and welcome to this Friday edition of VTV. We hope you all survived the snowstorm on Wednesday.
The Winter Olympics has finally begun, and many of us will be glued to our televisions for the next 2 weeks rooting on Team USA.
There will be a number of new sports added this year, many that got their start in the X Games.
BMX freestyle is an up-and-coming sport that some of our own Triton students are involved in. Could it be an official Olympic sport in the future?
We'll have to wait and see. Until then, JC Taylor introduces us to the sport in our first segment. Enjoy!
Has BMXing changed you?
Kind of giving me something to do.
So, dude, what's been your worst injury?
Fractured my elbow.
He fractured his elbow.
I was biking at a skate park, dude, and I fell right on my elbow.
So, do you see yourself becoming a professional BMXer?
No.
Why not?
Pretty hard. There's some people out there doing some crazy stuff.
Oh, that's unexpected.
Yeah, yo, that's right. Yeah, yo, that's right.
Biking is life.
You may have heard that Triton started a swim team this winter. Well, everyone involved reports that the first season was a great success.
VTV was at the meet against Ipswich a couple of weeks ago. Up next is a montage from that event. Back in elementary school, many of us played a game called Telephone that taught us an important lesson about how rumors get spread and exaggerated.
Cam Mitchell, Brandon Duford, Pat Moran, and Devin Anderson wrote and edited this next short film based on that game.
Well, howdy, neighbor.
Hey, I got a favor to ask you. I'm going on a duck hunt for a couple days. Do you think you could, like, feed my dog and just grab my mail for me?
Yeah, sure.
All right, cool, thanks.
Yeah, anything. Oh, buddy, partner,
yeah,
pal. Okay. You have yourself a fine day. Tarnation? Holy cannoli! Ugh. Anders, man, I gotta tell you something. Listen,
that's a vegetarian.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, it is, man. Hey, give me like a seat. Well, you know, Pat's really a veterinarian, and he's going on a duck hunt.
What?
Yeah, ain't that crazy?
That Pat has a really weird duck fetish.
What?
Yeah.
Well, yo, Pat's going to Vegas to test his luck.
What?
Hey, did you hear Pat's going to Vegas?
What for?
To get married or something.
Ooh, fumble.
Hey, what's up? Howdy, neighbor. Yep, that's your name. I want to apologize, partner. I did not know. Your thing. I want to apologize. I'm so sorry for you. You have yourself a fine day.
I had no idea. Sorry.
Hey, Pat.
Yeah.
I'm hearing some stuff about you or something that's going to be happening. I'm really concerned. I think we need to talk. Okay. Come on, there's a lot of stuff going on. I think you and I should just meet in my office. What do you have next period?
I have to study.
Perfect, because I don't want to take you out of a class. Meet me in my office. Will you show up?
Yeah.
All right, I will see you in my office and we'll have a chat, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Do you know why everyone's acting so weird lately?
Yeah, we found out about your secret.
No.
Right here, buddy.
Dude, you hear? Pat's calling to Vegas to get married. He wants like a week to live.
What? No, that's not what I said. Listen, Pat's a vegetarian.
everyone. Our first speaker of the evening is Pat. Pat, come on up and address the group.
Hi, my name is Pat.
Hi, Pat.
I'm a vegetarian.
Well, that's it for this episode.
For Hope, I'm Hannah. Happy weekend, Triton.
Good morning, Triton, and welcome to this Friday edition of VTV. That was my moment, and you ruined it. Hannah, get away.
I love her.
Can we, like, do something Olympian? I'll cartwheel in. I'll be a gymnast.
Good morning, Triton.
I don't drink coffee. Up next is a montage.
I'm not a fan. Can I just go? Oh, no. There's a lot
back
of
in elementary
back
school.
Back in the day.
Back in the
back
day.
Back in my day.
Dramatic look to the side.
Pat Moran and
Moran.
Moran. Wow. Well.